four Sydney players kept on the edge of the area trying to make the late run. Vukovic was off his line, well off his line in fact. Good punch from the goalkeeper. And Checkley with the up and under. Little break here, shot in. Sydney take the lead and Ian Fife. What a rocket from the Sydney defender, and against the run of play the champions get themselves in front.
Well, what a strike from Ian Fife. Smashed it with venom. And the touch was just a hopeful ball back in as the corner was cleared for Melvin Checkley. It's not a great touch from Petrovsky. But Ian Fife comes in and doesn't hesitate. It smashes that one into the back of the net. Sydney take the lead. Petrovsky was looking to bring the ball down for himself. It broke nicely, and as Fife followed the play,